Hi there everyone. Today we're going to take a look at a very common error on a Mavic Mini where it states propellers are rotating too fast, and check your ESCs if it warps or there's any damage to it. So for most people, the error is going to pop up just after takeoff, but it can actually happen at any time while you're flying, and for some that could mean that they are quite a ways away from their takeoff point. As you can see here, I'm going to just hover and then fly forward and then backwards, and then suddenly the error is going to pop up. The error states propeller rotating too fast, and I must check my ESCs as they might be damaged or warped. Now, this can mean that your actual motor is damaged, and the most guys are just going to be completely freaked out and they're going to think their drone is unflyable, when in fact it's actually a quite easy solution. When you land, you're going to see which motor is beeping, and in this case you can see it's the bottom right from the rear, and the other motors are 100% fine. They aren't moving, they aren't beeping, and there's nothing wrong with them whatsoever. At the bottom right, you can still see the motor still beeping and moving around. That tells us that is the motor in question that we can take a look at. Now please don't be worried about the motor moving by itself. It's just warning you which motor is the problematic motor. So let's go and take a look at the motor as well as the propellers. And sure enough, here we can easily see that the one propeller has got some damage on it. Now I'll explain a bit later on what could possibly have caused it and what the easy solution for that could be. But first, let's just quickly remove this propeller. It's quite easy. All you need to do is just remove a single screw, because remember, we've only identified a single propeller as a possible concern. So in this case, I'm just going to remove it and then replace it. But when you do replace a propeller, make sure that you replace the correct propeller on the correct motor. In this case, there's no mark above the motor, but take a look at the other motors. You'll see some of them have little lines on them, and above the motor there's going to be a little line as well. So there's a line on the propeller and there's a line above the motor. Those propellers have to go onto the same motors and same area. Do not mix them. They have to go together. As you can see over here, the one propeller has no mark on top of it and the other ones have. You can see both propellers are the same, no marks on it, meaning they are on the correct motor. So let's just quickly attach this propeller to the motor. And the way that I like to do it is I put the screw inside of the propeller, I bring it closer over the hole, and I put some pressure on it by using the screwdriver that's supplied with the Mini Combo. Now once you tighten it, make sure it's nice and tight, and then be sure to check your propellers. In this case, you can see both of them still look very good. There's no dents or scratches or any marks on them, so they should be ready to go for a test flight. Now remember, the only thing we've done is replace that single propeller. So let's just quickly take off and see if the error is gone. There we go, drone takes off. And you'll immediately hear there's a difference in the tone of the propellers as well. The previous one had a bit of a higher pitch, and this time the propellers are making a bit more of a normal noise that I'm used to before this issue started occurring. Now, it's not always a damaged propeller or an easy to spot damaged propeller. It can sometimes just be a warped propeller. So swap out your propellers, maybe just move from one motor to another motor, and then check if the issue has been resolved. But now let's take a look at what could be the possible causes of this. And in most cases, it's probably going to be the way that you package the drone. Now, if you've got a single unit without a fly more case, you might have a different bag and you could have the same issue that occurred there. I'm just going to explain how it happens with the fly more box. If you fold up your drone and you put your arms away and you try and pack away the propellers as nice as possible, you try and put them into the case without it bending or getting any pressure on it. So in this case, you can see I'm just going to move the blades around and make sure that they don't get too much pressure, and then I'm going to try and put them in the case. Now you can see immediately the one blade went sideways and I had to retry and put it back in the case, and it slots in quite nicely. Now remember, if you take out the drone again, everything seems fine. You don't even notice that the propeller had some pressure in it while it was in the box. So this is an issue that can sneak up on anyone, and the fly more case itself has been found to be a possible cause of these issues. Now, if you found this video useful, please consider to subscribe and maybe click that notification bell at the bottom. It really helps out the channel. And if you've got any suggestions for future videos or something that makes sense, please let me know in the comments below, and I'll do my best to get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you for watching.